Alright, so first of all, I totally think Amaranth is like super hot. And second, I also think she makes for some really good clickbait. Except, I've yet to see any results personally. But I'm sure that's just my horrible YouTube search engine optimization and whatnot. But that's besides the point. Anyway, this is in no way, shape, or form supposed to be meant as slander towards Amaranth or any gamer girl, okay? Or guys too. However, the whole purpose of this video is to tell you why you and I need to become more attractive in order to win. You know what I'm saying? Okay, you probably don't. But essentially, the word attractive has multiple meanings. Now, when I say you need to be attractive, that doesn't necessarily mean that you need to be like the most super giga chad hot gamer girl ever. Because then we'd all be screwed. I just mean that you need to have some kind of niche. Like something you're very good at. Like maybe you're funny and people find that attractive. Or you suck at video games, and people like watching you struggle and rage while providing great entertainment. Now that's something that could be attractive and or appeal to someone. See, now you probably understand what I'm trying to say. Okay, to be thorough, I'm gonna say this. You need to perfect your craft, something you're very passionate and good at. For instance, if you told me that you were super good at Yu-Gi-Oh, I would instantly be impressed and interested. Heck, even the opposite gender would be intrigued, because it's just so badass to be good at one particular thing instead of being average at a lot of things. And yes, I do want to say that it's only natural for a lot of good-looking people to be successful, but that's not mainly the reason why those people are successful to begin with. I mean, sure, it helps, but that's not the point I'm trying to say here. One thing that's worthwhile to do is to note your favorite YouTubers. You could try analyzing them and figuring out why you like them so much. For example, you might like Twitch streamer XQC because he provides funny commentary and is good at games. Or you prefer more chill, relaxed streams. To each their own. Then, try to see what you can bring to the table. You know what? This video and message is probably going nowhere. So if you're still watching, I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Become a good speaker. For example, if I were a good speaker, people wouldn't have clicked off this video by now. Being able to influence and command attention for the right reason is so important in your everyday life. It'll help you become more charismatic and confident in yourself. People will find you more interesting, charming, and there's a good chance they'll probably respect you more. And you can never go wrong with having those traits.